I always used to dream of an amazing world beyond the clouds. Dreams that felt so real. The visions I had surprised my parents. Because it was not the world we lived in. It was a world I could never have seen. A world lost to war. My parents told me tales of massive creatures called titans that once protected the world. I stared at their pictures in storybooks, while my parents spoke about how I might be the one to bring them back. My parents told me that my dreams gave them hope. Hope that my future may not be tied to this dark world. But they seemed so sad, hugging me as if they'd never let me go. One day, my parents took me to a strange doorway. They told me not to be scared. They told me everything would be okay. As I stepped into the light, I turned. My parents' faces were covered in tears. Mom? Dad? Where am I? Should I touch them?